Rush. We're taking a closer look at a Northern Kentucky school district.
And why they called school off today when Cincinnati Public kept their kids in class. News 5's Allison Montoya has a look at how this decision was made.
We're here right now at Fort Wright Elementary School, just one of the schools to be closed here in the Kenton County School District. And you can see the roads look fine here, but the district takes a look at the entire county when making their decision to take a snow day.
There's a lot of discussion and going out and looking and seeing. And the schools in the southern part, the roads are still really, really bad out there.
Barb Martin, assistant superintendent with the Kenton County School District, tells us the roads surrounding the schools in the southern part of the county, like Ryland and Piner, were just too treacherous.
We always err on the side of caution. We do not want to be having this news broadcast about any kind of bus accident.
The Smith family from Ellesmere is happy the district is cautious. We found them today with other families enjoying the day off at DeVue Park.
I figured they were going to cancel. I mean, the roads were getting bad.
When school is closed for the day, for some parents, it means finding babysitters. However, today's snow day worked out for Rayanne, Jennifer, and their dad.
I had a vacation day scheduled 2 weeks ago, and I couldn't believe that it snowed, and I got to stay with them, so it worked out perfectly.
The Kenton County District has 5 calamity days built into the school year, so for now, these kids can enjoy their day off without making their school year longer.
First snow day of the season, and we were hoping to get to Christmas without one. We almost made it.
Now also canceled with these snow days are all after school activities for the middle school and elementary students. However, for high schoolers, that decision will be made by the athletic directors and the superintendent. I'm Allison Montoya, News 5.